Well, I see some important people. How you doing, my brother? there's some other important people on this side. I'm not leaving you out. Everybody's important here tonight. That's why you're here. We're here to celebrate. We're here to do that Kwekwe thing. And here's a little note I have about Kwekwe, so that those of you who are unfamiliar, those who have never been to a Kwekwe, even though you're from the country of Kwekwe, it's the only place in the world that does Kwekwe, although it has its origins in Africa. Kwekwe, it's prenuptial dances and songs bordering on the census from West Africa, rehearsing the bride's past and assisting her in preparation for the future. I don't know what that means. Can somebody tell me, assisting her in preparation for the future? What could that mean? The bride being assisted in preparation for the future. Well, I think I went to a few Kwekwe, and if I recall, I think it's the elder women gathering with the bride to be and whispering in her ear something about how to deal with married life. That's assisting her in preparation for the future. It is a traditional Afro-Guyanese ceremony which occurs on the eve of the wedding and involves the relatives and friends of the bride and groom. Entertainment starts by forming a circle with the Kwekwe leader in its center, raising the tune and the participants singing the chorus. A new tune can be raised when the leader shouts, "Bato! Bato!" Dancing is a must, so let us celebrate and relax. Do not be shy. It is not vulgar. It may seem that way, but it is not vulgar. Clap your hands, stamp your feet as the drums and rhythm pulsate. Free up and make room about midnight for the bride-to-be, who is disguised or hidden, to be announced by the searching groom. When she is low, sits mother or guardian to the groom, relax. Where you come from? You come by wife? The bridegroom will have to respond yes or no. And if he says yes, the mother or guardian may say, how much you can pay? Well, whatever the bridegroom says, if the guardian or mother is not satisfied, you have to be raising that ante until she is satisfied. That amount that you hear pay is called dowry. In some cultures, it's the male that pays, it's the female that the family that pays the dowry. But in Guyana and in some African cultures, you have the groom has to come up with that dowry, because you know we do respect our women. We do understand who our women are. We do understand the position of in raising the family. Without the woman, there is no family. Okay, well, you know, when we're singing our songs, those songs can vary. We've got several kinds. And I think when it's time for those songs, I'll hand this over to, which is about now anyway, to our coordinator, who is the man that Brother Patrick Battersby, he's the rhythm man. He's the man that says, rhythm!
Run back there.
All right. Now, try to introduce the group again. Rhythm, rhythm. Also give